Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I be rolling stone, yeah. I should be on the cover with my middle finger screaming, I'm a bad mother.
When the lion froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, just gone and be free.
Be free like a bird, so today I'm a fly. Bad, 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 till the day I die. Be free like a bird, so today I'm a fly. Bad, 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 till the day I die. Oh, yeah.
Rock, that's a bad mother. Young Kale, that's a bad mother. Detroit, y'all some bad mother. Cleveland, y'all some bad mother. Okay, I'm reaching in my pocket, got a condom and $100 bill. Rock a lock, spend it on a pill. I be with some models that just flew in from Brazil. When they give me 365 days a year, bitch. I'm the type to never go to sleep. I'm the type to break a couple motherfucker teeth. I'm the type to drop a hit of acid on the beach and fly to Baltimore screen. Police. Do not get it twisted, this is not an image. There are legends told about the nights I'm in the building. It is not a question whether or not I'm the trillest. Every bitch is pressing me to get some on their acrylics. 1.5 million for my record deal, and now I got the feeling I can finally give up about my parents' marriage healing. I'ma buy some mirrors just to put them on the ceiling, so when I wake up I see the realest motherfucker breathing.
It's a middleweight showcase between Mr. Untouchable and Big Dad. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Big Daddy is 22. Mr. Untouchable is 27. Mr. Untouchable, Big Daddy. And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Daddy. Black trunks for Mr. Untouchable.
Very good job of timing these punches.
He tags him with the hook. Caught him again. Oh, that rocked him!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
And it is all over!
Unbelievable!
Just like that!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Great angle here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this.
between the cooler and Big Dad. R. Taylor. The cooler.
Ready, fight.
Big Dad.
Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Dad. Black trunks for the cooler.
Joe, we know he hurt his left hand during training camp, and now we're seeing the result of that. He's hardly throwing it at all.
They're going after it quick here. Looking for the high kick.
Nice hand.
Tagged him. He clipped him with that one.
Joe, that's another solid hook by Wang. Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
Great job landing a series of punches.
The cooler gets the takedown.
A mount. Full mount. Not good. He hip escapes from the full mount.
The cooler's eye looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbit.
Oh, beautiful sweep. Under three.
Nice reversal here.
Good work from the bot. Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
Moves into half guard. Look at that, full mount. Lands a good shot from the bottom. This is where those knees to the body can come and play.
Big Daddy with good work from the body. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Got the clinch. Good hook from the clinch. 60 seconds on the clock here in round one. And he connects with the hook again.
And he gets to his back. He's got his back. He's got the choke. Oh, he's caught deep, Mike. That choke was tight. He got free. Wow.
He's got him in his guard. Round two is underway. The cooler's leg kicks have been lethal, and we expect to see more in this round.
Really showing some beautiful Muay Thai technique. Those leg kicks were absolutely tremendous.
Another good strike.
Oh, he clipped him there.
Good exchange. Joe, look for him to throw the hook again. Blocked. We go inside the numbers for the cooler, landing 75% of his leg kicks. Solid hook in the clinch by Big Daddy. He's keeping busy. Nice knee to the leg.
Back to over under, and he completes the throw. Side control.
Nicely done.
In half guard now.
That's a big punch to the head from the top.
His other eye is starting to swell.
Wang with a big hammer fist. Joey's landing here on top. Nice movement on the ground. Side control. He's back up. Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick. The cooler with the good knee.
Nice shot.
Solid straight right by the cooler.
Caught him again. Big front kick. Nicely done.
Under two.
And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
Nice combination.
Oh, man. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Strong jab.
Landing the
shot.
Look at
that.
Excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Bam! And good night.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.